Balls.
Name another podcast like this. Who gonna bring it to the table? Boss Talk.
Check it. This is Unique Host. It's your boy ECO, and I'm here with the lovely official Miss Jamaica.
Walk on, Madel.
Hey, what's going on?
Nothing.
Say, man, look, man, hey, man, as you always know, man, the new hot stuff that come through the city, man, the dudes that really pretty much is, it, hey, man, we got to catch them early. Because mm-hmm. once they sign that deal, they might not come back. And we trying to make sure we catch the ones with traction, man. This little young dude right here, he been killing us, man. He been bringing it through, been doing shows, too, in the city, man.
Talk to him.
Say, man, we in the D, man. Dallas, Texas, man. Hey, Three Money is here, man.
Oh, Lord. Three Money in the building. Yes, sir.
Yeah, man. Hey, man, couldn't wait to talk to you, man.
I'm pleasure to be here.
You say you ran into me some years ago.
Yeah, I did, man. I did, bro. I was at work, and
that's
I ran into you.
I love the fact that you was at work, man.
No,
and when I seen you... You know, I was like, I know this dude. When I seen the flyer, I knew it. I was like, I know this dude. I kept saying that to myself. I didn't really tell nobody, but in my heart, I knew this dude.
Something about the face. He was like,
yeah, I'm like, about, yeah. Like, but then I started saying, nah, this nigga here remind me of what's this nigga to be with Dolph?
Nah.
What's that nigga name?
And then Key Glock.
Yeah, I said this nigga might, maybe it's a Key Glock.
Nah, shout out to Key Glock. He hard.
Yeah, no, man. So. I hate to say tell us a little bit about yourself, but I'm going to say it, man. Tell us a little bit about yourself, man.
I mean, where do I really start with it? I mean, shit, we can start. I mean, I do go by the name Three Money from Irvin, Texas.
Okay, where did that name come from?
It's really E-Money for it, but, you know, legal purposes, I can't do E-Money for it. So it switched to Three Money. One of my partners and me was chopping something up, and then, like, you know what I'm saying? I was like, dang, you know, the E-Money, we couldn't work, so... After E-Money, I switched it to E-Money with a 3, you know what I'm saying? So it was E-Money with a 3. Let that ride for a little bit. I tried to put my music on again. Once again, that name was took. So then after that, we just switched that second 3 to the first one. So it's really still E-Money, but it's 3 Money for legal purposes. That's kind of where that came from.
Oh, okay.
For sure.
Three Money in the building.
Yes, sir. Oh, Lord.
So how-
Don't say too much because it's under, you know.
It's still in the works.
It's in the works and it's gonna come.
I like the way y'all try to hide and bring it out. You know, you niggas slick. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna just bring it out. I'll let y'all in on it when it comes. When it's a little bit close, I'll come back on the show and share with you niggas.
How we hit them? Kind of like one of the slingshots. We just pull it back. You kind of don't know and just let the thing go.
Yeah, man. Let's get on this music a little bit.
Yes, right now, what out of all the songs, music videos, everything that you've done, which one you think is the top notch?
I told myself.
I like that. Told myself. Shout out my nigga Visions by D. I think
that ain't it.
Nah. Right now, I just think
probation.
I'm gonna say probation.
Nah. See, I'm hitting him.
It's probation because it's just
because that's real.
It's some real shit. You know what I'm saying?
Like,
Balls.